Yo, what's good, TK Crew? It's your boy Ryan.
It's your boy Kermit.
And yo, we're here for a reaction video for a new artist.
New artist, yeah.
His name is Dimash.
Dimash. I forgot his last name.
Dimash. So, yeah, this is gonna be the first song we react from him. It's called Perform. Oh, he's gonna perform SOS.
SOS. On the world's best. Oh, probably on the show.
The show's probably called The World's Best.
Yeah, somebody in the comment section put that he was the best male singer out at right now. Oh, most beautiful voice in the world. That's what I've heard.
That could be. Yeah, let's just shut up and react. SOS, do you think this is gonna be the joint?
No, yeah, I thought the same thing. No, I don't think so.
How much? Let's find out. Watch what if it is.
That's a, right? I don't think I've ever seen a song named SOS. We have to find
let's
out.
Let's find out. Oh, he's from Kazakhstan.
What the? Where did that come from?
Oh my god!
What the?
Bro, he got them vocals.
I'm saying. That's crazy. Okay, I said he was the best, so he might be somewhere with this.
Yo, the amount of control you need for that.
No way that's him.
The amount of control.
Got everybody standing.
Yo, no shit. Do you think he studied in like opera singing?
I feel like he did. Yeah.
Oh my god.
He studied every day.
Oh my god. Damn notes. He's one of those people that can literally break glass. Yo, what? What?
I'm guessing that's it.
Where have I seen that guy before?
That's Jamie Foley, so. Wow. That's what I'm saying. He came.
One recording artist to another. What did you think of Dimash?
It was
incredible.
Hear the news?
I had tears in my eyes the entire
Dimash.
Time. I don't know what you were saying, but I felt what you were saying.
So what did you think?
If I could close my eyes, I would have thought there were at least 8 to 10 people singing.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah,
it's
as a
like,
fact.
One minute, you know, you're Queen, and the next minute you're Pavarotti. And I'm like, how is this all happening out of one person?
Rue, what did you think?
Well, the combination of skill and natural talent combined with showmanship and just passion, real passion. You are the reason World's Best was created.
Oh, fucking crazy.
He gave him the title right there.
Bro,
so
no.
So that's what I'm saying. They were saying he was the best in the world. And that. So off the first you know, counter hearing this guy.
I'm speechless, bro.
It really did sound like if you had your eyes closed, you would have thought that there was different,
like people. At least three different singers.
Yeah, at least three different singers. And that was tough. I'm like, I
usually got something to say.
I'm done.
But I'm speechless as fuck.
I definitely want to hear more from him.
Bro.
Because he...
I wonder what's his range. Like, we just saw him, like, hit ceiling type notes, bro.
That's a fact.
And, like, I want to see what else he can sing. Bro, that was crazy. Like, you remember in, like, middle school... When I used to joke around, do that opera bullshit, that nigga just shitted on everything I used to do in middle school.
Bro, he done it the right way, bro. Like you said, he probably studied all different types of...
Like theater, opera theater type shit, bro. Vocal, like his vocal coach really fucking like...
That's a fact.
Yo, son. Nah, that was crazy, bro. I got nothing to say.
Yeah,
that man is skilled.
We're definitely gonna see more from him. We're definitely gonna check it out. Yo. You know, check out other songs because y'all were saying the best, and the judge just gave him the title World's Best. So we're definitely gonna check out some more.
I don't feel like they gave him the title, but they pretty much
they didn't
said
get the title, but they
that you're the
that.
Reason why we create competitions like this.
Yeah. Oh, it's a fact.
So like, no cap. Hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Let us know what else you guys want us to react to. Who else you guys want us to watch? Remember to check out our Instagram, Twitch, and our TikTok. Our TikTok is a little scarce right now, but we're trying our best to get that up for you guys. This is Kerbin.
What? And this is Ryan.
And we out. Bye-bye.
I'm so groovy. I got power. I'm so groovy. I got power.